He told me because my best friend was doing it.
Oh, you a follower now? I don't raise followers.
Yeah. I know. Micah. Micah. Give it to me. Pass it to me, baby. Thank you. Thank you, Micah.
Okay, so I'm sitting here. The house is quiet. Everyone is asleep. I was sitting here because Aiden got in trouble at school today. And so I go pick him up. And I get, excuse me, Miss Clark, can I talk to you for a minute? And I was sitting here and I was thinking, like, what if I was saying, no, where's my child? We gotta go. Or, hey, Miss Clark, can we talk to you for a minute? No. I like last year his teacher called. Luckily, I was on maternity leave. And she was like, hi, Miss Clark. I'm just calling to see if you have a minute. And what if I was that? Well, no, Miss Johnson, I don't have a minute. You know how it just seemed like you get him on the right track, and then all of a sudden he take a couple of steps back. And so I was calm. I made him do his homework and fixed him his little dinner, let him eat dinner early, and he kind of looking like, okay, this ain't mommy. I was all quiet and stuff. Aiden, would you like anything else to eat? And he, no, ma'am, I'm good. And here you got the kids playing outside, and he's just anxious, like he about to get ready and go. Go outside, I guess. Mama, can I go outside and play? No. Go out there and take the recycle out. Yes, ma'am. He come back. Like, yeah, I finished my homework. I took the recycle out. Well, can I watch TV? No. Go upstairs and take a shower. It's early. He looking. It's like daytime. I'm like, wait a minute. Go take a shower. Yeah, go take a shower. I go up there. It's time to go to bed. Boo, well, when kids want to act up in school and not listen and do inappropriate things, because he told me, because my best friend was doing it. Oh, you a follower now? I don't raise followers. So this is the next day after Aiden got in trouble. So when we...
Why are you not saying that?
It's the next day afterwards. So when I picked you up, I asked you, how was your day? And you said, good, right? And then what you say?
I got a green.
You got a green. Why? Because what?
I got a green.
Okay, but you said something else.
What you talking about?
About God. What you say about God?
Oh, I said he put the goodness up in me.
Uh-huh. He put the goodness up in you, baby. Yes, he did. And you had you a good day today, huh?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Micah. Did you have a good day, Micah? Did you have a good day, big brother? I'm not big brother. Thank you. Thank you, Micah. You want it back? Okay, there you go. But good. I'm happy Aiden had a good day today because God put the goodness in him. Hallelujah. Micah looking for rocks. Guess where we at? Micah. Micah. No stinker. Come on, let's get down. Let's get down. Yay. So guess where we at? We at practice. Come on, Micah. Micah currently collecting rocks.
Micah. And Sticks. Come on. Let's go watch Big Brother practice. This little boy just do the most. Micah, can you hold mommy hand? You found something else? Yeah, okay. I was just asking. Yeah. We just go walk. That's why hand sanitizer and disinfectant wipes come into play. You ready? Micah, you found something else. Okay, can we not just pick up everything, sir? You stepped on it. He just walks like he's a big boy. You go get up. No crawling. Nope. Yeah, we can't do the crawling. See, you can't pick that up. Okay, now you want to crawl to everything. No. Mommy don't want you on your knees. You have some handsome, beautiful knees. Okay. Why? Okay. You want your snack? You want your mom's? Don't pull his leg. Not on the floor.
Until they have to raise their person numbers.
Well, I can tell he earned it on his own.